What happened?
He was playing on the roof. He fell.
What they see, she suspects.
What made him run?
We're not allowed up here.
The tracks go in a straight line towards the edge. No child in the world would play like that.
He grew up in Greenland. He was used to snow.
What they claim, she questions.
Why would such a famous man do an autopsy on a six-year-old?
It was routine. What do you think they were looking for?
I don't know. The devil assumes many forms.
It's one of those forms that I'm looking for.
There's no forensic evidence to indicate foul play.
I knew him, and that's my evidence.
The case is closed.
You have to have special lenses and lights, or it doesn't show up.
What doesn't show up?
Someone chased the boy off the roof. He was murdered.
If you're right, you're in danger.
To uncover the truth.
Get your hands off me!
She must go beyond the law.
Death is always a waste, but sometimes it is the only way to arouse people.
To find a killer.
I need you to help me get on the Kronos.
You don't even know where the boat is going.
Wherever the boat is going, I'll find out why they killed Isaiah.
One woman must follow her senses. International best-selling thriller.
Why were you following me?
Don't you trust me?
Bernd Eichinger and Constantin Film proudly present Julia Ormond, Gabriel Byrne, Richard Harris, and Vanessa Redgrave.
Why do you think someone was chasing the little boy?
There was snow on the roof that he fell from. The way you have a sense of God, I have a sense of snow.
Smilla's sense of snow.